compared to Congress, compared to DMK and other parties, they felt Modi's government has done lot to Tamil Nadu. This also he had spoken when Prime Minister was there on the stage. For a Chief Minister asking more, for whom he is not asking for, asking more for him, not himself. He has asked more for Tamil people. So asking more is natural. Even BJP Chief Minister will ask more. So I don't see any contradiction in this. Sir, you are asking repeatedly. Whatever I have to answer, I have answered. You know, a Prime Minister's... You come and speak from here. You are not allowing me to speak. Whatever I have said, I have said. I cannot say what you want. Whatever I have to say, I have already said. Sir, Muslim leaders are not saying this. Non-Muslim people are raising this issue. If there is any problem, Muslims are conscious, Muslims are aware, Muslims will raise. Hindu festival also there. You know, you cannot take out a time which is devoid of any festival in this country. This is a land of festivals. You don't have single one month without any festival. Every month we have festivals. Only thing is we also want for poll turnover to become more. We also want there should not be any continuous holidays. Mahavir Jayanti, Good Friday, this and that, all coming together. Urban people, they will go to their states, villages, we will have problem. This also I want. But ultimately, Election Commission, I am also asking, how far they will be able to adjust, it is their experience and issue. Sir, carrying everybody should not become a headache for you. You know, we want to take everybody and we are carrying everybody. And if we don't care, you will say BJP is a big brother attitude. And if we care small parties, you are forced to. So these kind of things will always come. What I have said is, with this attitude only, we have been able to create a very strong, largest alliance.
In the course of your speech, you did make a mention that you are against the dynastic, family, caste and communal politics. One of your allies came into politics only on a caste plan. How do you see that?
Sir, I am talking about my alliance and BJP's philosophy. Who?
Tamil Nadu government also, everybody
from... You ask AIDMK, sir. Why you are asking me?
No.
Sir, I am asking you.
No, sir.
Sir, I am... I don't have any problem. If they ask, then... They should ask. You go and ask what is the answer, whether they are asking that or not. You should ask them.
Your alliance partner of AIDMK.
Sir, I am telling you, no. You ask AIDMK. AIDMK will come to the media, no? You ask them. Sir, you know, ultimately, sir, for your information, even in your family and my family, can you run the family without differences? Without contradictions, small contradictions.
Sir,
Have you got your family without problems? This is the entire All India Alliance. Understand, it is the entire All India Alliance. So, sir, then you don't explain me. I don't convert into argument press conference, sir. Please, please. Then, come on. Sir, what? So we have to address only, you know, candidates list of 5 candidates.
See, another problem is one of your ministers, he has raised the issue of Rahul Gandhi's religion. He wants to know whether he is a Brahmin and caste certificate.
Sir, I am completely, you know, disown that statement. I don't agree with all these things. So now 18 seats announced, we will fight and we will talk about only 18 seats.
So DMK and other parties are demanding for 3 other?
For the 3 seats, there is no stay. There is no judicial order that prevents the conduct of polls.
Sir, election commission has declared, let me confine. I am more focused and I have already lot of, you know, work on the table. Why you want to add?
So what is the stand of
BJP? BJP stand is clear, 18.
Not 21.
18, sir, there are elections only in 18.
Now they are demanding for 21.
So let them demand, sir, I am not demanding.
Okay, you said we will not align with corrupted parties.
And we will not?
We will not align with corrupted parties. One, if you align with the ADMK, I will explain it later. You said in 5 minutes only. What's your explanation with align with ADMK?
You show me my video record. Sir, you show me my video record. I answered, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
No.